A cage of cold metal with hot rubber at the corners. A chariot of thundering fury. The difference between you and your rivals isn't just the war paint traded in battle. It's more. Refuse to lose.
What's going on, guys? TM Gaming here, back at it again with another video. Today for you guys, we got some more NASCAR Heat 5. And Elliott NAPA knows how to win, you know. Championship mode part 3 here at Auto Club. Last weekend we DNF'd. And yeah. But we won the Daytona 500. So it doesn't matter, because guess what? We are already advanced to the playoffs at Darlington. So yeah, Auto Club. Let's go ahead and hop right into it. See you guys with the qualifying. Alright guys, so we did pretty good in qualifying. Got P3. Kevin Harvick, as you see there, got the pole. Stole it from us. We got first in session 1 and 2, but he took it from us at 3. So, yeah, that kind of sucks, but day. Hey. Alright.
Be ready here.
Alright. Green flag in the air for the Auto Club 400. We got our teammate on the outside.
Still there.
We're gonna make it 3 wide.
Still
Byron's
there.
Gonna come down with us.
All the way to the wall.
He tried making it 4 wide, but oh, look at that run we just had. We'll lead lap 1. We took off. Jeez. Man, when you get loose at this track, you really get loose here. It's not fun. Big battle for second place, and went from Byron to Logano to Truex. Ooh, too low.
All right, I need 2 more good laps for me.
Yeah, see, we're already getting loose. Final lap in stage 1.
One more to go.
Looks like we're going to take the stage win.
Way to go, driver.
Where's the final Hendrick driver? 19th. Oh, I hate that they made him bad in this game. I mean, yeah, he's on a winless streak, but...
Keep smooth out here. Have a good day. Almost ready.
But he's still a consistent guy. Green flag in the air for stage number two.
Outside. All right, you're clear.
Looks like they got a little bit of a better jump on me this stage. Four laps to go in the stage. Who's on the bottom? Brad Keselowski taking second from Kyle Busch. Three laps to go. Two to go.
Driver.
white flag in the air for the stage.
All right, let's go, white flag.
Looks like we're gonna take stage two.
On that stage, way to go, driver.
All right, let's go ahead and head on to stage number three.
Keep smooth out here. Have a good day. Ready?
And Greek flag in the air.
Stay low. All clear.
Oh, I thought it was clear. Bottom lane moving pretty good, but not good enough. We just blasted. Eight laps to go. And in the wall. Five laps to go.
Five to go. You got this.
Four to go. We are so loose right now. 3 laps to go here. Coming up on 2 to go here in Autoclub. White flag in the air. You're out of luck.
Bring it home.
Going into turn 4 for the final time. Onto the front straightaway. Looks like we're going to get our second win of the season here at Auto Club.
Great job, driver. Checkered flag in the air. It's yours.
There we go. How is Kyle Busch still have the most points? He doesn't have any playoff points and he doesn't have any wins. That's weird. Well, alright guys, that's gonna wrap it up for this video. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Yeah, other than that, peace out.